看完了小姑娘的现代舞蹈，让我们现在穿越时空回到150年前，冬天的时候没有农活做，一群姑娘在忙着排练，因为正月十五的时候要演出，以示庆祝丰收，辞旧迎新。骆子是河北省三大民族舞蹈之一，它的特点是扇花少，舞姿多，讲究韵味儿，曲线美。下面请欣赏水莲舞蹈队带来的《美骆子》。
骆子 is a dance genre originated in the Hebei province in China. Traditionally, 骆子 is performed during the Chinese New Year celebration, especially around the Lantern Festival. The dance reflects people's happiness and gratitude towards the previous year's harvest and welcomes the new year. Please enjoy beautiful 骆子 by the Will Water Lily Dance Group.